Looking to change your username color on Twitch? In this video, I'm gonna show you how. Let's go. Hey, it's me, it's Wild, coming at you with another quick Twitch tip video. And if this is your first time here and you wanna learn how to grow and improve your stream, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button and tick that bell so you know when my videos go live for you. Changing your username on Twitch's platform is very simple to do. Just go into any chat, it can even be your own, and type in /color and then the color you'd like to change it to. If you're not familiar with Twitch's colors, you can easily just type in /color and hit enter, and there it will populate the list of colors that you're allowed to choose. All these colors are allowed to be used for regular viewers and turbo members. If you're a turbo member out there, you're actually allowed to put in /color in any hex number that you want. That way you can get any precise, unique color scheme out there that you want for your username. It's a little extra bonus that Twitch grants all of its turbo members. Changing your username is actually something really awesome to do if everybody has the same color within the chat that you're in. It makes it easier for the broadcaster or streamer to recognize you and your comments, and it makes it way easier on them. So if everybody's using the same color, do the broadcaster a favor and switch up the color for your username. If you guys like these type of videos, let me know in the comments below and let me know if there's anything else that I can help you out with on my Twitch quick tip videos. I like doing them, they're fun, and I like to help you all out. If you like to help me, make sure you follow me on all of my social media on Twitter and Instagram. And if you want to keep up with me on Twitch, don't forget to follow and hit that subscribe button on twitch.tv/wildforgames. I will see you all in the next Twitch quick tip video coming up real soon. Take care, all. Peace.